the inception of graffiti, people have always had this predetermined vision of it, vandalism, corruption, deterioration of the streets.
I started off as illegal. I was risking life and limb to get my art out because I couldn't stand.